Morning, how y'all doing today? This is Kay. Well, my first day at my other place. Oh my God. When I tell you busy, it was so busy, y'all. I am not kidding. I got home last night. My feet. They was barking like two German shepherds. I ain't lying. They was on fire. But I'm all right today. I'm all right. I got me a good 5 hours of sleep. And I'm working now. As you can see, taking my break. Okay, well, we're going to get on with the word of the day, okay? Today is January the 11th. My mother's birthday. And what y'all know, my mother's passed away. Helen Maria Reeves. And today, I'm just going to celebrate her birthday with a lot of wonderful, good memories. I had a good mother. Everybody have their differences with one another and stuff, but I can't think of nothing but good thoughts. And that's how it's supposed to be. All right, now, we're going to get into our daily bread. So let's focus and listen to this one. I read it a little bit first. Woo! It says, trust me by relinquishing control into my hands. Let go and recognize that I am God. This is my world. I made it and I control it. Yours is a responsive part of the lenity of love. I search among my children for receptivity to me. Guard well this gift that I have planted in your heart. Nurture it with the light of my presence. When you bring me prayer requests, lay out your concerns before me. Speak to me candidly. Pour out your heart. Then thank me for the answers that I have set into motion long before you can discern results. When your requests come to mind, continue to thank me for the answers that are on the way. If you keep on stating your concerns to me, you will live in a state of tension. When you thank me for how I am answering your prayers, your mindset becomes much more positive. Thankful prayers keep your focus on my presence and my promises. You can go to Psalms 46 and 10, Colossians 4 and 2, 2 Peter 1, 3 and 4. Amazing, amazing. Lord have mercy. I just love reading this. Y'all got to get y'all one of these. This is Sarah Young. She's the author. Well, you know, of, you know, putting all this together. But you know, Jesus is the author. But she gets everything from the book. I just love it. It's a blessing. It's a blessing. All I can say today, people, is take care of the body. Woo! I worked 13 hours yesterday, y'all. 13. And when I tell y'all, I was kind of hurting last night. I really was. But I'm okay. I ain't going to complain. I did that. And then I got good. You know, they say, oh, you did a great job and everything. So, y'all pray for a sister so she can keep up the good work. Keep up the good work. All right, I'm going to get off of here. I just had to sit down for about a hot 5 minutes, drink this little bit of water. And I just wanted to make sure y'all got the daily bread and got the word for today. Like he said, you lay out your request to him. Let go and let God. Let go and let God. He is not going to put no more on you than you can bear. I had a customer that came in here today, had to remind me of that. You know who you are, sweetheart. And I appreciate that. That's right. I ain't going to complain not one bit. I'm fine. I am fine as I sit here right now. Ain't nothing bothering me. So, you know, you keep on praying and keep on putting God first in your life. Prayer still works. I'm telling you, it's going to be okay, people. We're going to be okay. This year, 2018, prosperity, love, peace, and happiness, okay? Like I said, I sent a text out this morning to some friends and family. I see you at the top because that's exactly where I'm headed, okay? No ifs, ands, or buts. So I got to go now because I got some work back here I got to do. Love y'all, and I'll holler at you later. Bye now.